Alright. Back to the rats we go. Man. Let's move back to a bit. Alright. Oof, that was a... Oh no! No, I thought he was dead already. Go this way. Oh, what am I doing? Come on. Would be nice if my jump worked when I pressed it. Always a good idea. Is costing me some lives for whatever reason. Oh my god. Now I'm just ruining everything. Oh my Jesus. Move on from this stage. I don't know what I'm doing. I ruined everything here. Okay. Not today, rat. Oh, that was scary. Hey, an extra one. Can sure use those now. Oh no, I still have 9 lives. Never mind. Doesn't really matter then. It's fine. I'm gonna grab it anyways, because why not? Although, is the stage done? Yeah, we don't need it, so whatever. Move on. How did I get 3 extra lives there? That wasn't good. So now he's gonna change. Oh no, I grabbed it. So, things are happening. Things are happening that I'm not sure why. It's fine. Starting to feel like I'm missing enemies or something. Apparently not. Oh, boss fight. Okay. Already? Jesus. Shit, you can't move away from me. Where is he? I don't see him. Scary. Is this the first time they're running away from me instead of coming after me? Where? Okay. Oh. Got him. Okay, on to World 4. I don't remember what that was. The city? I don't know. Oh. So 30 stages left. Doggo! Kill the doggo. I don't know where he came from, but... Hey, Nagara. One looks nice. It's fun. It's just too long for what it is. Gets super repetitive. Well, I guess I have to take it. Oh, it turns everybody into X first. It's super easy and simple, and it's like, it just keeps going. But yeah, it's fine. Guess we're in alleyways or something later. So yeah, you just go around collecting all the things. And shooting all the enemies and that's it. What have you been up to, Magar? Sleeping? Okay. Yeah, you missed Booby Boys. Welcome back, Johnson. The Doom 1 tunes? I don't know. These are definitely rearrangements of existing songs. Not much is true. Shit. Oh shit, I didn't mean to grab that. Secret, the game has been unlocked, but it still hasn't arrived yet, so I can't play it. But it should be for the weekend, and then I'll play it in the weekend. Or something, I don't know. We don't have to record the podcast. Unless CBC just wants to record the podcast. Because I'm ready. Well, that episode isn't for 3 weeks, anyways. Maybe it's good to record it. Yeah, I should probably record it. But the game should only be like an hour long, anyway, so it's no big deal. I forgot where the door is. It's up there. Do. Ah. Wait for it to come back. No, it doesn't matter. Mangara, thank you for hosting me back. What's up? How did the rest of Jungle Book go? Welcome everybody. Mangara stream. For those of you who are new here, welcome to Portable Pleasure, where I try to beat Game Boy games. Thanks for that shout out. Sega Sports? Oh, did you start another game already? Oh, that was the final level? Yeah, I saw a little bit, so I went to go eat. That's good. This is Reservoir Rats. It's fun, but it's too long for what it is. Oh, okay. Easy game, though. Normally, I don't do two streams a day, but this is so easy that I know I'm gonna finish it, so I'll just do it. Sega Rally Championship. You went your driving. How many freaking driving games do you have? You always seem to be playing. Not enough that. I don't know. That is not a good answer. But yeah, in this game, you walk around. I can't jump up there. You walk around, collect all the thingies. You shoot some animals. If you kill them all, you go to a bonus round. But yeah, you need to grab all the items to open the door. And that's basically the game. That is basically the game. Not more to it. And there's 75 levels, because why not? Because they could fit them on the card, I guess. See another reason why there would be so many stages. Okay, where's the thing? So those eggs that appear when you shoot an enemy, it's like the enemies can evolve if you don't pick up the eggs fast enough, and then they become harder enemies, but like harder is... Not really. Oh, whatever. You have to shoot them more, let's just say it like that. Because that's just what it is. Don't really get that much harder. So that dog would evolve into that walking cat thing. And then there's one more level to the enemies. But if I pick up that egg, all of the enemies on screen will go into their egg form to evolve. I don't know if I got that one because I think the sound for the egg... We'll see if I get a bonus level or not soon. It's every 5 stages you get a bonus level. Some enemies you just can't kill. Or these bugs. Oh, I didn't see the slippy slide. It's fine. We're good. We're still good. Ah! Should be the last two. Yeah. We're somewhere in stage 50 something. So we're getting there for sure. This kind of reminds me of like old DOS games where you just move around, collect the keys, and then go to the exit, like Secret Agent and things like that. It actually really reminds me of Secret Agent with the shooting and all. You haven't played Secret Agent 2, so. So good. Congrats on surviving, Johnson. Duke Nukem. Yeah, I like the original Duke Nukem, yeah. Like those old Apogee platformers, I guess they were. I'm not sure what else you could call them. Push and blip, shilla blap. Ooh, Bonus. So that was stage 55. I think I'm hearing like the batteries that fire alarm thing. I'll check that out after stream. It's not mine, I think. Well, not in this room, I mean. Okay, hitbox weird, but sure. Do 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 do. When were those free PlayStation games gonna appear? This week, right? That Abzu I might check out because it's only a 5-hour game. Okay. That's weird. Okay, that's actually not good either. Okay, got him. I've been playing a lot of short games. Just to get rid of them. Beat the game, yeah. 75 stages. I forgot to change that after I read it in the manual. We're almost done now, anyways. It's not untrue. Oof. I got close. Sure.
One up.
Oh, well, one down.
Okay.
chests, right? Time boner. Always nice when I can beat two games in a day. Next up is a puzzle game, though. One I've never heard of. So, yeah, I'm not sure what to expect. What the hell bullshit is going on here? I think I'm just like hitting two enemies every time. That's everything. Cool, Mama. Oh, birds. Okay, that's the exit. Oof. Scared me. Woof. That also scared me. Boss fights. I did not expect that. It's like in a weird position there. Got him. They follow a pattern, so like if you just get behind them, you can just shoot him. Like I said, this game is just a little too easy when it comes to that. You don't even need to pick all of these up, but I'm gonna anyways. Do I have them all? I'm not sure. No, there's more. Oh, but I'm at the... Yeah, I was at the exit, so... Whatever. Doesn't matter. 15 stages left. We're at the junkyard? Leg. The leg yard. I'm at the leg yard now. Should've grabbed that first. Actually, I have to jump from there. No! That was some bad jump. Sneeze coming up. There we go. Sorry about that. Thank you. Yeah, I'm too lazy to mute my mic. I just sneeze away from the mic. That probably does nothing, but... except wake up some lurkers or something. I don't... No. No. I don't. I hate allergy sneezes. Because you feel awful when you do them. Like, afterwards. Okay, come on. He's in a crappy position there. Yeah, he's gone now. Hey, hero. It's fine. Almost done. With white blood cells? I don't know why it makes me feel awful. Ugh. Hey, John. Welcome, welcome. For some reason, this platform is giving me issues. It's fun, but, like, there's no need for it to have 75 stages. No. I'm in the final 15 stages. I can tell when a bonus level pops up. If I killed all the enemies. If you don't, you don't have a bonus stage. So yeah, 64 or 65 now, I think. Why did he go down? What is this nonsense? That was dumb. Game is fine. It's getting boring. Where is he now? I think he jumped to his death. Yeah, maybe I missed an enemy now, I don't know. Not you, Bangera. Bangers. Not Bangeras. Ay, ay, ay. That scared me. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do. This last one?
Yeah.
Okay. Sletso.
Jesus Christ, Nagar.
Yeah, that was stage 65 then. Oh, that was a bad jump. I don't trust that skull, so I'm not gonna touch it. It's probably nothing, though. There hasn't been a skull in this game before, so... would surprise me if there was... something like that all of a sudden. Alright, 10 stages left. Dee-dee-dee. Fast? 2.5 hours of doing the same thing over and over again? Not really fast. Yeah, it's playable. Okay.
Guess I can go that way.
Shit. Yeah, now I can't get up there. Ugh. Whoa! Oh, later, man. Wait, did I not? Damn it. Go away. Where was the exit? Oh, there it is. Oof, thought I was gonna fall down straight there. Sixty-nine. nice. Double 69 even. Should look at that. Oh, it's gone now. Okay. Why not? That's my own fault there. I'll just go this way. Come on, what am I doing? Jesus Christ. No! Why did I fall? Yeah, that was not what I was expecting to happen. Too many. Nope, can't hit him from there. Well, I can hit him, but it's not gonna help me much, that's what I meant to say. Ah! Got him. Sometimes these guys jump to their deaths. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, Doe. Whoa. Dice. Thought I had a little bit more time here. Wow. I didn't think he would jump that far, but to my surprise, he did. Great. This is going wonderful. God damn it, man! They keep doing it! Think there should be death now, though. Okay. Aha! Five more stages. Come on. Yes. This was not what I wanted. Yes. Boo, boo, boo. Thank you. Beep, 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 beep. Bum, bum, bum. No! More things to grab. That's the exits. Oof. Where is that wrench? Do. Don't fall, please. It used to play a sound during these time bonuses, if I remember correctly. It gave up. I'm like, nah, I don't want to do it anymore. Shit, that was not good. Oh, that was definitely not good. It's okay. One more stage? Not really keeping track, to be honest. This is the boss. I wasn't expecting him to turn around. It's cool. Okay. There you go. That was the final boss. Where's this exit door? No, at the start, okay. Oh, come on! Just shy of the 8. There we go. Done. So, let me get this straight. Man, it looks like she's not wearing anything at all, to be honest. let me get this straight, so... Thanks, Lex. That human mob lord stole your girlfriend, but she is a rat and he's a guy. I have questions. I have questions. Yeah, he's not naked, but she could damn well be naked. For all you can see. Congratulations. Just here for the mouse. Rat titties, actually, not mouse titties. Enter name. It has definitely been a booby stream today. There. Titties. We got Martin, we got Anne, we got Dean, we got titties. Yeah, that was Reservoir Rats. It was fun, but like... I don't know, 3 hours of this was maybe a little bit too much of... Whatever. Enjoy the theme song. That is totally not Johnny B. Good. Totally not. Reservoir Dogs? No. Is there a game of Reservoir Dogs? Man, that was fun. Like, I mean, yeah, I'm really complaining about it. Just very samey.